Hey guys, so today's video is a makeup tutorial that is done by makeup artist Adara, which I will leave all her links down below. And this is a really gorgeous orangey, burnt orange kind of look. Just first using the MAC Paint Pot to prime my eyelids. So on my brow, she's using the Illamasqua Brow Cake in Gaze and also the Illamasqua Angled Brush, and also this spoolie that she's just kind of blending out my eyebrows. This look is very different. It's very different from my everyday look. That's why I really love it. I love that it's completely different, and I also really loved my eyebrow shape because my eyebrows are a little bit more square and a little bit more straighter, but these were rounded and a lot thicker, which I really liked, and it's such a different look as well. Now she's just going in with a concealer just to tidy up the eyebrows. And then blending that out with a beauty blender. She's just adding some highlight under my brows. So she's using two different eyeshadow palettes. The first one is the eyeshadow Morphe 350 palette, and then the other one is the Anastasia Maya Mia palette. And they're all very golden, coppery, burnt orange shades. I love it. I think it's a great look for autumn, winter. And also, because of my skin tone, more warmer shades suit my skin tone. So I feel like this color is so gorgeous. And also, it's very different. I have never had such a bright orange eye look. Now the lashes I'm using are these Beauty by Mariam Tacky 3D lashes. These are silk lashes. They are so gorgeous. I love the packaging. I just love the lashes. They're perfect everyday lashes. They're nice and thin and natural. And if you don't like super extravagant lashes, these are great for you. Also, if you have small eyes, these lashes are really good for you. And now applying the Illamasqua Hydra Veil Primer. She's just using the TV Stick by Kryolan, and this was the lightest shade, I believe it's shade 1, just to cover up all my redness and any imperfections. And now she's applying my foundation, which is the EX1 in shade 2.0. It looks really yellow on camera, but that is just because of the lighting, because as you can see, when the lighting changes, it suits me. And now she's just baking my face with the Laura Mercier powder. And now it's contour time. This is the Hoola bronzer, which I really love, and I feel like it looked really good with this look. Now she's just adding some concealer. This is the NW15 Select Cover Up by MAC. And contouring my nose and just blending that out with her fingers. I really love this nose contour. It was really nice. I just really love this whole look. Obviously, the contour and stuff isn't blended out properly yet. It will all be blended towards the end of the video. And now just baking. This was the first time somebody baked my face, so it was quite a cool experience, because I thought it wouldn't work on my skin because I have such dry and oily skin at the same time, but it actually really worked, and it didn't like make me flaky or anything. So next she's applying the Laura Geller highlighter, and I think it's Gilded Honey. And then on top of that, she's applying the Becca highlight by Jaclyn Hill. I love this highlighter. I feel like if you're light skin, this highlighter is so gorgeous, because a lot of the other highlighters are too orange or too yellow on my skin tone. applying highlighter everywhere because we love to be all nice and dewy and highlighted. Now she's just blending it all out, making sure everything sits nicely on my skin and it's all blended that well. Now she's just putting some black eyeliner on the inside of my waterline. I actually don't usually do that, but I really like the way this looked with this look. Also, I feel like because the eyelashes were really small, it kind of didn't drown my eyes. Now she's using Anastasia palette, just putting some red eyeshadow at the bottom of my eyes and lining my lips using a NYX lip liner and applying the MAC lipstick in Spirit. I actually never used this color before, but it's so gorgeous. It's a very gorgeous color. And then on top, she applied the Dior Lip Maximizer lip gloss. And now she's just putting on some mascara just to make my eyes pop a little bit more. And also, I really can't go anywhere without mascara. Now just applying some Fix Plus by MAC. And that is the finished look. I hope you guys liked it. The scarf I'm wearing is a Nabila B scarf and it's called Shark Skin, which you can find on www.nabilab.uk. That's the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.